This senior student athlete spotlight is presented by Sanford Health. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.
I'm Kane Louscher. I play fullback and I'm from Mason City, Iowa. I didn't play football until sixth grade. Before then, I did a lot of sports. I'd say my biggest sport growing up was probably swimming. We were big into swimming as a family. And then in sixth grade, I played some Pop Warner football. I had a great coach, Mark Meyer. He really got me fired up for the game. And then after that, just going through my high school program was awesome. I was really spoiled with a lot of great coaches and really fell in love with the game then. And I'd say from about my freshman year on, I really knew that college football was something I wanted to do and really put myself into it. Coming out of high school, I wasn't really recruited much. From a small school, it's kind of hard to get noticed. And I had some opportunities to play at smaller schools, and a walk-on opportunity here kind of came up late. And I decided to just kind of go for it. I figured I thought I could play at this level and might as well give it my best shot. And if it doesn't work, I did everything I could. And couldn't have worked out any better. I think coming here, in my head, I had set the goal to try and play for 2 years. And that was really what I wanted to do. And I've been lucky to be able to play all 4 years here and have an incredible career on a winning program and make some great friends. And it's been awesome. I came here as a linebacker, and that's pretty much what I did in high school. I played a little offensive line, so I kind of had some blocking experience. And I guess on scout team, I did something to catch the eye of Coach Eisness, and he kind of put a recommendation in for me that I might get moved to fullback. And I did that spring, and really kind of ran with it. And I was fighting for the starting position going into my freshman year, and ended up getting beat out. And then that guy fell to injury, and I kind of got thrown into the role. Been doing it ever since, getting to block for Zach Zenner my freshman year was really cool. But I mean, it's been a journey. It's been incredible.
Think of the handoff, Christian swings it right side. The catch made by Kane Louscher out of the backfield. Angling to the right corner of the end zone. Dives inside the pylon. Touchdown, South Dakota State.
That's a lot of fun. As a fullback, you don't get the ball much, and you really got to be fine with that. I mean, that's part of the gig. But to get your number called and have it work, it's a lot of fun. The best part for me was just seeing the reactions from all my teammates and seeing how happy they were for me. It's really cool. It shows how much they appreciate what you do, and just makes you want to keep doing your job, doing it for them. I think you hear it a lot. You hear the word family a lot, so much that it starts to kind of sound like a cliche. But I mean, that's just really the heartbeat of the program. From top to bottom, that's just the culture. It's a family atmosphere, and that comes first. It comes before winning. It comes before anything. I mean, I could go walk into Coach Stig's office right now and I could talk to him about whatever. I could bring it up to him and he'd be there for me. And that's throughout the program. That's all the coaches. That's your teammates. That's the captains. And it's been like that since I got here. I mean, I can remember being a walk-on freshman, and after some workout, Austin Sumner comes up to me and says, "Hey, that was a great job." And it's just you don't see that everywhere. You know, most of the time a guy like that, they probably wouldn't even know your name. So it's pretty cool. Oh, this is jackrabbit weather. You know, when it starts snowing like this, you know it's the grind time of the season. The important games are coming up. Can't wait to play some snow games in here. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Majoring in biology and psychology. Applying to dental school right now. So hopefully here in the next couple months, figure out if I get in or not. And then from there, go to dental school and then hopefully practice with my older brother down the road someday. I think that'd be really cool. One other thing I really want to do is be able to coach a high school football team down the road. I've had such great coaches in my life, and they've had such an impact on me, and I think I could do the same to some young man down the road.
Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. For powerful calls. For expert calls. Make the right call. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.